Sure, you have an elegant iPhone X or Pixel 2 that can take incredible pictures and even handle games with more heavy graphics. But do you have holograms? AT&T and Verizon announced this week that they will start selling a holographic smartphone later this year. The main feature of the Android phone is a holographic screen that projects 3D images that can be viewed without special glasses. You can see the images from the sides and behind, and interact with them using special gestures with your hands. It will also include cameras to capture custom 3D images. The manufacturers continue to add new features, from waterproofing to emojis of animated poop, to entice people to update their device. It is not clear if a screen that projects images in the air over the phone is just a flashy trick or if it will have some practical applications. The phone will be available later this year, already in late summer, according to AT&T. No company announced a price for the phone, but during previous orders, the price ranges from $1,295 for an aluminum model and $1,595 for an option based on titanium. Originally, the device was expected to be launched early in 2018, but that date has been delayed. The company is planning a public demonstration of the device at an event in Los Angeles.